You're special, you do. I can see it in your eyes. I can see it when you laugh at me, look down on me, and walk around on me. Just one more fight about your leadership, and I will straight up.
Grizzly Long Cut Wintergreen, go get yourself some. Skullbrotherhood.com mud jug. What? Go get yourself one of these too. Real Tree Camo mud jug. Go buy yourself one of these. Free Black mud jug. What? Comes with the Real Tree Camo mud jug. Go get yourself that Real Tree Camo mud jug. You'll love it. Trust me.
What's up, boys and girls? Not much here. You guys should know who this is. If not, it would be the one, the only WWR Dippin' Wrestler 275 at ya. Stay tuned for this video. Alright, we're back once again. You guys should know, new video, new dip, new dipper of the week. I forgot his name. His name, I think his real name is Cameron. I think his YouTube name is, maybe K-Mega or something like that, 70, I'm not sure, but I'll look and it will be down on the sidebar with his picture after my video, so yeah. Anyways, what are we dipping? Grizzly Long Cut Wintergreen. One and only mud jug, of course. Yeah, right. I was just kidding. Why would we spit in this? When we have got a box. Just got here, actually. Want to see what it is, boys and girls? I've got this one. Real Tree Camo mud jug. Molly. I'm gonna kill my dog. Sorry. But yeah. Real Tree Camo mud jug. This thing is pretty sick. I'm going to use this one. And I've also got this with it. A free black mud jug. I've got a paper here. This just came to me. I thought it was going to be UPS, but it wasn't. Says my email, stuff like that. Ship to, bill to. Do I get a sticker? Want a Friedman. Ooh, awesome. Additional information. How did you hear about us? YouTube.com. I said,
what kind of, when it says what kind of design would you like to see on our next mud jug, limited edition mud jug, I said fire flames. That's pretty cool. He put this soon, so hopefully that will happen. Want a free mud jug of your choice? Help spread the word by telling your local tobacco store, so I'm gonna do that, so. Awesome! And then I got a free Mud Jug Spittoon sticker, so that's pretty awesome. Can't wait to put that up. Anyways, thank you Darcy and Jeff very much. Let's use this video, let's use this. My first one I bought so far, so now I've got three, including my free mud jug, so that's pretty awesome. I took my last dip of Timberwolf Mint the other day that Ripper Dipper sent me. Awesome. I love spitting this. Alright. I'm gonna put this sticker in my room probably, so that's pretty awesome. Or once I get my car, I'll put it on my car. I've been keeping my eye on the ACU Camo Mud Jug and the new mud jug that you guys just made. What is it? Kind of looks like the ACU Camo. Sorry, my dog's bugging me. But yeah, this just came here. I don't know what time it is. I think it's about maybe noon. I like the design on it. I like the feel on this. It doesn't feel like this one. Plastic has its own touch to it, I guess I'd say. But thank you once again, you two, for shipping this to me. I very appreciate it. I'm gonna be using it all the time, like I use that one. And I don't know. Tell me if I'm wrong, but this looks a lot fatter. This one looks skinnier. I don't know. Tell me if I'm wrong. This looks like it's taller too, just by a tad bit. Yeah, this free one looks smaller. I don't know if it is, but just let me know if you guys know. Anyways, I guess I'm out. Peace, dip big, or go home. Love my mud jugs. Thanks once again, Darcy and Jeff. Go get yourself one of these right now. Anyways, I'm out. Peace.
It's way too dry. The clouds up in the city, the weatherman complains. But where I come from, rain is a good thing. Rain makes corn, corn makes whiskey, whiskey makes my baby feel a little frisky. Back roads are bogging up my bodies pile up in my truck. We hunt our honeys down, we take them into town. Start washing all our worries down the drain. Rain is a good thing. Ain't nothing like a kiss out back in the barn. Wringing out our soaking clothes, riding out a thunderstorm. When the tin roof gets